Hello. I'm User Lose, and welcome back to Fallout 4 with Sim Settlements 2. We got the ball rolling a little bit here last time. We haven't quite gotten to the settlement stuff yet. And we need to head to Concord. So, we should probably consider doing that pretty soon. And we need to track down some fiberglass, I believe it was. Let's see, we have dog meat. We killed the mole rats. We went into the mole rat den. And now we have these annoying blood bugs. There it is, way over there. Nice. Let's see, we will want to go, is it after Concord, I guess. At some point we'll want to go over to Sunshine Tidings and get the magazine there. Sorry. And we'll probably want to go get the CR. Yeah, I guess it is a good thing we went in and grabbed advanced lock picking. Sorry, I was having a thought there for a second. I know it's a little surprising, but you know, it happens. Probably should have kept that, but oh well. Mm-hmm. Really? Jeez.
Hey, up here!
Damn.
We got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost to the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Ooh, level. Alright. Scroungers usually a pretty safe bet. Oh, that's right, I picked up that extra gun. Drop that. There we go. Oh, yeah, we should also go get Carlo. Get her wandering around. Might be too much. Nope, it's not. I'm surprised.
Yes.
Those argent cells, huh? Those are gonna be a little heavy. Over here. Activate Carla. We can offload some stuff. And, let's do the diner quick. I mean, you know, Preston and friends aren't going anywhere. Why are you standing up already?
Huh? Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. Now tell you what. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? Give you a discount.
Yeah.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I got.
Oh, you have sensor modules. Let's see. Don't need three of those. Double barrel handmade are same. That's not so bad. Wedding rings. Okay. Give me the sugar bombs. I'm wearing Nuka-Cola Quantum outfit, huh? Yeah, we'll take it off, why not? Oh, what? Wait, what? Why is there? Oh, dear. All right. Guess I should see now I'm coming. Price we pay sometimes. On the bright side, that wasn't, you know, like 50 minutes worth of stuff, just 10. Is the price we must pay sometimes for being on survival. I mean, when I saw that guy say I really should have just run. I don't know where it came from or why. Tree got my way. There's that one. Ah, that blood bug does not want to be killed. Apparently. Sheesh. What a jerk. Surprised all that was the same. Now out do you? Grab these guards for later. I don't know how I picked up that mute fruit, but whatever. Private frequency signal, huh? Dead. No, not quite. We're about to be. I don't know where, Preston is. Oh god. Wrong button again. Would you stop throwing Molotovs at me? That'd be good. It was kind of weird to press the one up there. Not sure exactly what was up with that. Let's do this. One, two, there we go. Get my hotkey set up. Okay. Not the pipe pistol. Well, we got some progress safe there. Okay. Yeah, Preston's there now. This is different.
Disappearing, actor.
I was not expecting that.
Up here, on the balcony.
Yeah.
I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost to the door. Grab that laser gun and help us.
I can't get those. 34, huh? Man. Gotta pick up scrounger, yeah?
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
All right.
I'll take a look. Sure.
You break it, you buy it.
I don't know if I like the looks of that.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scarab. This doesn't involve you.
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hi. I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this will be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
I got a better
idea. Oh, come on.
You take care of Wolf. I'll pay you 100 caps to put a bullet between his eyes.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Really? So dreadfully squishy at the beginning.
Hey there.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Sure. Let's take a look.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Yeah. Down. Here it is. Okay, we don't want to go over there right now. We may be better off going to get the... Trigger man again. We may be better off going to get the CR first. Oh yeah, we haven't been over here again. Who's here now? Oh, it's these goofs. This is... Oh, God. Well, that was almost tragic.
Look, I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Yeah, yeah, sandwich, whatever. Yeah, we could have died to that car really easy. Because hooray for Bethesda physics. Oh, there's a bear over there. That's not something I really want to deal with. Way back home. Alright. I guess it's farther north than I thought it was. Further north and further west. All right. Stay away from Olivia. There is a couple dogs over here, I think. Whoa. What? Oh, it's Gus. Why is that so loud? Jeez. Oh. Oh, boy. Sunshine. have the gun, please? Thank you. Raider. Oh, here you are. Morad chunks. Delicious. Take a little nap right there. Seems like a good idea. CR is so wonderful. Here's the overlook. Crossbow. Settler just chilling there. Yeah, we leveled up again. Those if we're going with the CR to start off with, you know, a little bit of commando would go a long way. Use this 45. Okay. Oh, Raider scum, wonderful. No. Say goodbye to your head. Oh, it was your arm. Whatever. That makes me nervous. Is it gonna fling itself at me? That would not be great. Professor Goodfields. It's in here. Look at me, the answer is yes. There we go. We have a crossbow right here. I suppose we should head back to Concord. How about our good buddy Preston? Preston Garvey. Preston Gravy. Get out of the way, dog. Yay, a melon. Oh God. Blow flies are no joke. Is that so? Mm-hmm. Can I get these now? They're moved. We'll drink a new Coca-Cola. That'll work. Having weight, not the greatest thing in the world, but yeah. You know. Up. Bit overweight. So we drop that. How many junk I could ditch? Well, no, that's not the greatest thing to throw away. Drinking their water. Okay. Let's drop that lab coat, I guess. Avoid trying to picture it up. You hit me from there. You get high! wasn't enough.
Hell yeah.
Right. Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. Maybe. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us.
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday, there were 8. Mm-hmm. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
God damn.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares.
I didn't say I cared.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But,
nope.
Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
What's this wee stuff?
Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Thanks.
Ma'am.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
But not with that.
Indeed. Dog meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Kems kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be, and even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
Damn it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. There's probably stuff in there. Well, there's stuff for some settlements one in there. I don't know about two. I guess we'll find out. Work out super well for you, did it? Did you seriously run away from me? Thank you. hiding back here now, are you? Preston. We'll head back to Sanctuary and end it off for today.
Take it easy, Mom. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a woman out of time. Out of hope. But I'm lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. My new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here. Tell us about Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on. Worse thing. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, I'm tired. Nothing here this time, just a magazine I can't grab, apparently. That didn't move it either, huh? Oh, maybe I'm not supposed to pick it up. Seems silly, but it is possible. I guess I shouldn't wear down this fusion cord too fast, but, you know, we will, not die from it. Minigun and its ammo, that helps a bit. Go ahead and take a nap. Get a nice little save going. Dougie found something. Oh, okay. Probably fed.
Have a drink. All right. And everybody's here. Isn't that exciting? So, well, we'll go ahead and leave it up here. We died a couple of times, but, you know, we got some stuff done. We got important things done. So, we'll pick up here next time. So, for now, I'm Use Your Lose. And this has been Fallout 4 with some settlements, too. And I'll see you later. Bye.